Good morning students, how are you all? Welcome to our English class, get ready. Students, Anik Gupta, switch up your camera. Okay, so very good morning, Rishabh is here. Rishabh, very good morning. Now Rishabh, can you tell me in the last English class what we did? Yes, I am fine, thank you Rishabh. Rishabh, Shohini, Swastika, Nandita, Shivam, Abhik, very good morning to all. Now, who can tell me in the last English class what we did? Let me see, who can tell me first? Yes, the little bully is completed and sing a song of people also started. Do you remember? Students, did you access my YouTube videos, offline videos also? Yes, little bully is completed and the question answers also. Do you remember? Okay, so question answer, I mean there is no, here no question answer is here. Only the choose the right option, isn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is completed. And the next poem, do you remember? Sing a song of people, yes, that is also completed. Students, tell me, sing a song of people completed or not? The poem, only the reading part, only the discussion part of sing a song of people. Yes, that is completed. So today, who is? I know the question answer part. I am asking only the reading, only the discussion part. Okay, Swastika, I know, I mean the Srijan Josh, isn't it? I know the question answer. Today we will do the question answer part, isn't it? So get ready with your copy. First question. Sing a song of people. Can you see the board? At first tell me. Am I audible and visible to all? Okay. Sing a song of people. Okay. Right? Okay. So I'm writing the answer only. Which modes of transport do the people use to move around in the city? The modes of transport the people use to move around. Half of the answer is in half of the answer is from your question. Move around in the city are buses, taxis. Some people even walk to reach to their destination. Okay. Now number two. What are the things that the people carry with them? What are the things that Pratusha, switch off, sorry, disconnect and rejoin. Pratusha. So, the next question, what are the things that people carry with them while moving around? While moving around, while moving around, What are the things that the people carry with them? People carry hats and umbrellas with them. Number three, where all do you find these very busy people? Number three, where all do you find these very busy people? We find these very busy. We find these very busy people in cities. Okay. Shomili, switch off. Now, number four. Where have you seen crowds of people? Where have you seen crowds of people? We have seen crowds of people in students, I'm going to rub only the first answer. So we have seen crowds of people in fair, isn't it? In fair, then airports, okay, airports, shopping malls, airports, railway stations, railway stations, and in the shopping malls, isn't it? Okay, so right. So students, complete. Next, why do you think all these people are in a hurry? Number five. Why do you think all these people are in a hurry? People in a city is people in the city don't have they don't have a have a single moment to waste. They are always busy. they are always busy. They are always busy running to fulfill their goals. That's why all these people are in a hurry. Now, next, opposite words. Slow, fast, up, down, back, front, tall, short, below, above, crowd. Students, are you writing? Abhik, syllabus will be intimated from school, not by me, okay? Syllabus still is not given, so don't worry. When the time will come, school will publish the syllabus. Pratusha, what happened? Anyone please tell me one answer. Answer number one. You didn't write, Prarthana. Okay, I repeat. In which modes of transport do the people used to move around the city? The modes of transport the people used to move around in the city are buses, taxis. Some people even walk to reach to their destination. Okay, Prarthana? No, it is Pratusha. Yes, yes, Pratusha. Wait, Shiva. Now, who can tell me opposite of crowd? Who can tell me? Let me see. Who can tell me? Then loud. Who can tell me? Let me see. Then go, anyone? Oh yes, you cannot see. Now who can tell me these three words? Crowd, opposite of crowd. Crowd, loud, go. Tell me, who can tell me, students? Let me see who can. Next, loud, then go. Who can tell me? Okay, tell me loud, tell me go. Who can tell me? Tell me. Tell me. opposite of crowd? No one. Opposite of loud, quiet, go, come, crowd, individual. Opposite of crowd, loner, loud, you can write soft or quiet. Okay. Students, now who can tell me? Opposite of loud. Opposite of loud. Tell me. Yes, both are correct. Quiet is also correct and soft is also correct. Both are correct. So you can write quiet or soft. Okay, and go, that is very easy, isn't it? Go, come. So students, this chapter is completed, isn't it? Yes, go, come. So this chapter is completed, right? So students, now who can tell me what we have completed in the last grammar class? What we have completed? Who can tell me? In the last grammar class, which chapter we completed? Yes, this chapter is done. Now tell me from grammar. Yes. Simple past tense we already completed, and hope you remember we also did the solving the puzzle, isn't it? That is also completed. Yes, simple past tense, so that is also completed. So today we will move to past continuous tense. Open your grammar book, page number 82. Page number 82. Ma'am, can you please repeat the syllabus, because I mistakenly disconnect. I didn't tell the syllabus, Abhik. I didn't tell because I don't know. School will inform. I can't tell now. Don't worry. School will publish at right time. Don't worry. The chapters, listen, the chapters we are doing in the class, please learn those chapters, okay? Learn those chapters, the chapters we are doing in the class. That means that chapter will come. I mean, all the chapters what we are doing in the class, that means those chapters will come in the exam, term 2. Clear? Now, open your English grammar book. Do you remember past continuous tense? Ma'am, syllabus will. Yes, of course. Even all the subject syllabus is given on there. Prarthana. Term 2 syllabus is already given. All the chapters, all the subjects. Okay, don't worry. In the e-portal, you will get that. Let me check then. From where you got that? From website. In the website, term 2 syllabus is given. Okay, let me check. Then only I can tell. Okay. I will check in the next class. If it is there, then I can tell. But not now. Because we are not instructed to tell. Okay. So, students. I was thinking of starting the grammar chapter also, but we don't have much time. Still, in the next class, we will move to past continuous tense. Present continuous tense you already learned. That means is, am, are, plus ing form of verb, isn't it? This is present continuous tense, isn't it? And past continuous, very easy, only the past tense, only the past tense, was, were, plus ing form of verb, isn't it? Do you remember? Yes, Abhik, very good. So past continuous tense is also very easy, only was, were, was for singular number or plural number, who can tell me? Was for singular or plural? Was singular, yes, was for singular number and were for plural, isn't it? Yes, yes, I know, you all are so talented, yes, I know. So this is past continuous tense, okay. So now, can we move? This is a very small chapter and very easy. I think we can move. So number D, fill in the blanks with the past continuous tense of the verbs given in the brackets. An old woman dash sweats among the poor when she slipped and fell. An old woman was distributing, isn't it? So write very first. Let me see who can write first, me or you. Number one, was distributing. Number two, Lotha dashed at herself in the mirror when I entered her room. Lotha was looking. Number three, the luxury ship was sailing, singular number. Number four, Nirja dash was practicing. Number five, the naughty boy is plural number, so were throwing. Number six, Ankita's parents were decorating. Next, number seven, Shomir was writing. Number eight, I suddenly noticed that I was walking. Next, number nine, all trains from Jammu, okay, were running, double N. Number 10, I dash vegetables. I was buying vegetables. Oh, you already completed. Very nice. Hey, Archishman, printing mistake, typing mistake is there. Yes, buy, no. Past continuous tense, Pratusha was buying. Yes, Archishman, completed. Nandita, yes, yes. So students, this chapter is only 10 fill in the blanks, isn't it? And I know you are so talented. And so this chapter is completed. Yes, are you happy students? Today we did so much, isn't it? Are you happy? Did you like this class? Yes, I'm also very happy to interact with you all. So students, bye. For today only, we will meet in the next class. Bye-bye students. Bye. Bye-bye.